Hi there YouTubers and fellow subscribers, this is EWS6008 and this video is about my all new DCC sound fitted class 60 locomotive with some customised sounds that I have made using the ESU LokProgrammer PC interface. Although these sounds are not from a Class 60, but I've actually tweaked the horn to something more British. So, here is a little demonstration of what I've been doing using the ESU LokProgrammer. Hope you like it. Now, the function F1, for those of you that are not familiar with DCC sound, or you are new to it like I am, the F1 key on your DCC controller will switch on the engine sounds like this. And using the PC interface, when you move the slider upwards, you can actually move the train forward, which I'm going to do now. And as you can see, when the train moves, it is automatically configured to notch up and down with the throttle like you would in the real world. But as I'm fairly new to this, my driving may be a bit dodgy, so please bear with me. Now let's look at some of the other functions that you get with this decoder and the LokProgrammer. With the LokProgrammer, you get a built-in DCC controller. F2 controls the horn and so does F3. Now the function F3 key plays a horn that sounds very similar to the Japanese Shinkansen, like this. And the horn will continue to sound until I press F3 again to release the horn key. Now F2, I have replaced the default horn with something more British, like this. But as I have not used the loop feature in the LokProgrammer, it will only play it once until I press F2 twice if I want to sound it again. But please watch the rest of the video for some more footage of this excellent feature of DCC sound.